Why did you return to Crimea? You had the perfect opportunity to escape. I'm going to the capital. No, you are not. The king has ordered me to put an end to you. I thought as much. So be it. I am prepared. Will you not resist? I do not believe I could prevail against one of your own power. Of your power. How extremely frank. My only wish was to be beside the one I love. If that is not to be, then it matters not what happens to me. As my last act of compassion, I shall make your end a swift and merciful one. Do you have any final words? If you see Nasir, tell him that Inna was sorry. If I have the opportunity, I will so tell him. Rest in peace. My love. Turn and face me, Black Knight. I've been waiting for you, child. Did you kill that girl? Despite my promise, the blow was not clean. She breathes still. I'll take her. You'll have to do so by force. You brought the sacred sword Ragnall, did you not? It's right here. If using it is the only condition I need to fulfill to defeat you, I will not hesitate. It appears you've grown smarter. Good. There is no challenge in killing a fool. Shall we begin? Brother! Miss? No, stay back! I will fight you. I'll never let you kill my brother. Mist, you... Gawain's daughter, eh? Good. Now I can pull out the entire family tree by the root. You're not to interfere, Mist. This craven wretch is mine. Do as you will. This time, we will begin in earnest. And with that... If Mist tries to attack the Black Knight... Yeah, no. Hello, Kukomi here, and welcome back to another episode of Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. Today, the match we've all been waiting for. If your Ike is not ready to take him on, you can flee. Simply head to these squares and flee. If you've never trained Mist, you can do the same with her, but it won't automatically end a chapter. Ike will have Ragnall automatically in his inventory. You can see that. Oh, why does he double Ike? That's bad, especially if he procs Luna. That's an insta kill for Ike. I know my Ike's only level 12, but jeez. Holy crap. I was not expecting Ike to do that poorly against the Black Knight. Okay, the Black Knight will ignore Mist. So, if you really want, you can just have Mist. If she has a support with Ike, which I believe she does not, Mist can stand right by and give the support. Oh, what an odd fate. This will be the third time I have defeated you. The first time was in the Forest of Gallia. The second was at Delbray in Crimea. We've met twice, and I've lost twice, but the third time will be different. Oh? My sword fighting skills were given to me by my father. If I stay true to them, I cannot lose. Did you never think that using your father's techniques on the man who killed him would be futile? My father robbed himself of using his stronger arm. If he had, he would have not lost the likes of you. Huh. You think so? Let us test your stronger arm, then. Come, son of Gawain. Show me your strength. Please don't proc Luna. Please don't proc Luna. Please don't proc Luna. Please don't proc Luna. Thank you for not procing Luna. Oh, that almost killed. This is really awkward. Heal! Oh, jeez, Ike doesn't survive another round, even if even with Mist Seal. If she had a mend, she would be able to heal Ike to full, at least. You have Elixir on you? Or Vulner? You do have a Vulner, so I can at least take that. I'm gonna try my best to get through this. But if he procs Luna, it's over. If he procs Luna, I am screwed. Having Nihil would actually be enough. Don't you just dare heal off all the damage I did to you. Protect the Black Knight! Do not interfere. This man is my prey. I need no assistance. Oh? Then, hey, get that girl. Kill her before she flees. Get out of here, Mist. No, I'm not leaving you. I can protect myself. I won't run away. Yeah. This is why I recommend training Mist. So she can handle herself against these guys. These guys will do nothing to her. However, these guys will attempt to heal the Black Knight. Take care of them. Looks like the Black Knight will not attack unless you attack back. So, or like, he won't move, essentially. So what I'm going to do is this, and Mist, you're going to go right here and take care of this guy. Because I do not want these guys healing the Black Knight. That is really bad. So, honestly, Mist is probably fine with just an Iron Sword, because I don't think the enemies are that strong. But I recommend having a Sonic Sword on Mist. Ugh, I didn't realize I should have trained Ike more. Wow, that is the first time anyone who's played Path of Radiance has said that. And oh, come on! It's back at full. Okay, you're gonna attack. That's fine. You will die to Mist. Can I just bring attention to the background? This looks so pretty. I know you can't really see it because of, well, the screen's darkened because Mist Sonic Sword. God, Mist, why do you have to ruin it? But this is such a pretty and beautiful background. I love it so much, and the GameCube does not do it justice. Let's just say that. Okay, moment of fate. Moment of fate. Ah, get it. Moment of fate. Okay. We're getting there. If Ike procs Aether one more time, we might get through this. That being said, I don't want him to heal, but Ike needs... I'm gonna use the Vulnery and see how much that heals Ike. If it lets him survive another round against the Black Knight, which I don't think that does, because I think he does 22 times 2. Damn, okay. I'm gonna have to heal Ike this turn. But that also means that the guy might heal the Black Knight. It's all coming down whether he procs his skill or not, which is really scary because that is pure chance. And the bishop's running away. He's like, oh, I'm not handling this. These guys are too strong. Ike, there's this magical... Wait, he can't... Ike's speed level up prevents him from being doubled. Oh my god, that's amazing. That is literally the best thing that could have happened. All I have to do now is rely on him not proccing Luna. That's all I have to do. Proc Aether? No Aether. Okay, it's fine. I can heal Ike for most of his health. What turn is it? It is turn 5. Ooh, okay, we have to finish this battle next turn. You'll see why. Unless I just don't finish it. Oh my god, I think that speed would literally just be enough. Okay. Alright, please proc Aether this turn, Ike. I really need you to proc Aether. Okay, he did not proc Aether. Ike! Is that you, Nasir? What are you doing here? Ike, I'll take over from here. Hurry and leave this place. You know I can't do that. Besides, the Black Knight can't be defeated, not without this blade. Ike, I cannot allow you to die here. Please, take care of the girl, Inna. Nasir, I didn't expect to see you here. What a fool. Nasir! Yeah. Ugh, yet, that's not nearly enough. What's this? It can't be, this entire castle. I can't move. This can't be happening. Ike, now's your chance. Take Inna. Take care of Inna. Nasir! Nasir! Ike, she's awake. Good. How are you feeling? Where am I? In our camp. You saved me, didn't you? Why? Because Nasir asked me to. What? Where is he? I must speak to him. Nasir is dead. What? He protected me and engaged the Black Knight. The castle fell around both of them. Is that so? So it wasn't a dream? Just who were you to him? Why were you serving King Dayan? I am Inna. Nasir was my grandfather. Nasir's you're Nasir's granddaughter? It seems impossible for Bjork to believe it, but we of the Dragon Tribe live up for thousands of years. Once we reach a certain maturity, we show no further outward signs of aging. 1,000 years. I can't even begin to imagine. And, about Nasir, you must be aware that he betrayed you. And yet you saved me, I, who had once been your enemy. Why? Nasir helped us time and time again, no matter what. I couldn't see him as a true enemy. If there are reasons for all of this, would you tell me about them? I'd like to help in Nasir's stead. I can't tell you now. That's not the answer I was hoping for. However, in payment of my debt to you, I can provide information. I will tell you where the Heron Prince is being held. That's a good start. Next time on Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. Well, before we do that, why don't we dabble in the what-if territory? What if Ike was able to best the Black Knight? Well, I think you'll see what happens in a second. You've grown stronger. I commend you. The Black Knight's fallen! How can this be? Don't think you're gonna walk out of here, though. Now, activate the traps! Now! What's going on? This rumbling? Ike, the castle's collapsing. Get out now! Nasir? Inna! Mist, we have to go. Alright. Hurry! Father, I... finally. I stopped him, Father. But brother, thank goodness. I'm so happy you're alive. Mist, I avenged Father. I know. Even now, though, I'm not as good as Father was. There's no way I could ever defeat him. Defeating the Black Knight was my way. I wanted to show him how strong Father really was. I know, Ike. I know. Our father was the best in the world. A great man. That's right. Dad was great. And so was Mom. And so are you, brother. I love you all. I'm so proud of my fantastic, wonderful family. Ike, Mist, both of you. You did so well. I really had you worried, didn't I? But now it's... Don't say a thing. I understand. Let's get back to the others. I can't do anything else today. Right. How's she doing? She's going to be alright. She's sleeping in the back. And Nasser? He's there with her. He's been taking care of her the entire time. I see. Nasser. Ike, I'm sorry for escaping and causing all the problems I did. When we arrived in Crimea, I sensed Anna. I had to go and look for her. Is that so? You saved her, didn't you? I don't know how to thank you. I'm not worried about it. I just want you to tell me, what's the connection between you and Anna? Anna is my only granddaughter. Your granddaughter? That can't be. You're not old enough to... It may be difficult for you Bjork to believe, but we of the Dragon Tribe live for a very, very long time. When we reach a certain maturity, we stop showing almost all signs of further aging. For example, do you remember Prince Kirthnaga, whom you met in Goldoa? Yeah, he was a nice kid. That prince is the youngest in all Goldoa, yet for his apparent youth, he's at least 100 years old. 100? Ike. Yes? Why did you save Inna? She was your foe, after all. You were willing to put yourself in danger so she could escape. I assume she must be dear to you. You did that for a dirty traitor? Under the guise of providing information to Gallia, I gave the same information to Dayan. I also took Mist's medallion and gave it to King Ashnard. And even so, you helped us many times over. If there are reasons for all this, would you tell me about them? I'd like to help. I cannot. At least not yet. That's not the answer I wanted, Nasser. Please, I want you to believe me. I am not your enemy. King Dayan had Anna with him. For her sake, there was nothing else I could do. Forgive me. Tell me, are you willing to display your loyalty? What do you mean? Ashnard is in the Crimean capital. If we hope to defeat him, it would help to have the cooperation of one who's been close to him. If you're not our enemy, then prove it by aiding us. Alright, I understand. On the strength of your belief in me, I swear I will not betray you again. There's one other thing I need to hear. How much do you know about the medallion? Do you realize what it was when you gave it to Ashnard? I'm fairly sure that I know more about it than you do. I can't go into details, but merely gaining possession of the idol does not allow King Dayan to release the Dark God. The reason for that is, the only one who could sing the Galder release is a girl named Altina, right? That's correct. I, too, investigated Palmeni Temple. Yet King Dayan doesn't know that, and he's kidnapped Liani. Based on what happened in the past, who knows what he may do. Earlier, I was able to speak briefly with Enna. It sounded like she knew where the Heron Princess is, the Heron Princess is being held. When she awakes, we shall ask her about it.
Thank you.